Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to First Odessa. We are so glad that you are here this morning. You know, a couple of weeks ago during our staff time, our pastor had asked us, he said, tell me one of your favorite things about doing ministry here at First Odessa. And my answer to him was, is I love to be able to stand in the water on a Sunday morning and look somebody in the eye as I baptize them. What a great feeling that is. And so this morning, I get to present to you six for baptism. And so this morning, I have, thank you. So first, I get to present Adam Williams. Adam is coming down. He gave his life to Christ last Sunday at the end of a worship service. Byron asked to stand and receive Christ, and Adam did that. We went back, visited with him, and so he's coming this morning to make his faith in Jesus Christ publicly known to you guys. Adam, who is Jesus Christ to you?
My Lord and Savior.
Based on that public profession of faith, I now baptize you, my brother, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
This story just keeps getting better. I get a phone call yesterday. I was set up for baptism today. And his mom calls me. And his mom says, you know, I'm a believer in Jesus Christ, but I've never been baptized. And so I got to spend about 25 minutes with Belinda on the phone talking about baptism and what it means and what our relationship with Jesus Christ means. And so she wanted to come down and be baptized with her son this morning. So Belinda, who is Jesus Christ to you? Based on that public profession of faith, I now baptize you, my sister, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.